What is up, you guys? Welcome back to another boring video. In this video, I figured we'll show you the dogs. He's really wanting to know. We'll show you some of the tricks they know and learn, and show you them running free off a leash outside, blah, blah, blah. I'll show you the stuff we've taught them and stuff. But we'll start showing you just some basic commands. Come here. Basic. Sit. Sit. Okay, sit. Sugar paw. Sugar paw. Lay down. Lay down. Leave it. Leave it. Just wait. You got your good puppies? Or eat it. As you can see, they sometimes can be well behaved. Sometimes.
Okay. Stitches is the only one that knows this one. She doesn't like it. Leave it. Wait. Go ahead, bud. Shadow.
Yeah. Let's just want to take him outside.
Yeah.
It's cold.
No one else though.
It's not snowing, it's raining right now.
Fuck, if it's, let's say it's raining, we'll go for a walk.
Alright, the other thing she's working on is attack and get it with her toys. Watch. You know? Stay shadow.
Just take him for a walk. This is no, don't want your dogs off the leash trail. But we're right near the school, so he's a girl. Pretty good when they're off the leash. Fucking usually how I'll do it is I'll let them off one at a time just because they're idiots if I don't.
Maybe
one
we
off.
Them off the leash together, they run for miles.
Can't see. Sorry, it's so dark out. Catch up to you, right there's a school, I don't know if you guys can see that. That's where we're trying to go. It's like snowing. I don't know if you can see. Come on, Shadow. Let's go.
Come on.
Good girl.
It's not snowing or snowing, it's raining.
Oh, hey, fuck, I let him off the leash, let him run.
I'm off the leash too?
There's people here. Now fucking Stitches is out there running. She's right here. I'll let her off. They're gonna go running.
They'll run on like that for ages.
I can't even see them, so.
Come on, guys, over here.
We can only come here in the daytime on weekends because this is a school.
Stitches.
So
too far that.
Wide. It's fucking dark by 5, right? So, you know.
And Shadow's living takes his ball.
Catch you back inside and see if we can do anything more. Peace.
Look here. Holy fuck, that looks good now. Look at that. Actually, see that.
Out here at this random spot along a pack walking path on the way home. If you watched the
long way home.
This, if you watched the very first video, you'll notice this bridge and this train tracks. Yeah. This is probably the only place we can. I'm sure I recorded that, but some guy walked up and I was on the way. I thought, yeah, later she stopped. Girl, wasn't she?
Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck, it's starting to rain.
And I'll show you the last, my favorite part of this. Dumbass. I'm gonna rip my fingers apart, but I'll show you. Favorite part of him, and I'll make the end of the video.
So, he's in the bath, but it's the next morning. Couldn't really show you the thing last night because we just couldn't. But I'll show you now. Stitches, come here. Nap time. Come on. Come on. He goes under the blankets and goes to sleep. And in the middle of the night, he will literally walk up to you and start rubbing his head up against you, pushing you, trying to get under the blankets if he's not under them, and wake you up. And if you don't let him under the blankets, he'll just sit there and stare at the wall until you let him under. Yeah, he sleeps under the blankets. That's her favorite part.
Why not?
I had my crackhead neighbor threaten to slash all my tires and punch my teeth in over a week ago because I was being loud in the parking lot with the truck. But as far as I see, all four of my tires are up. I still drive by his fucking place very slowly. But that's going to make an end of this video. You guys stay happy. You stay safe. You stay stoned. And teach your dog some new tricks, wouldn't you?
She wrote.